he got off a decently good look, kind of like a high pick and roll isolation. And I just contested it. Pretty bad that he missed it to give us a 1-1 series tie going back to Miami.
I think the left side in the back of the room. The next.
Jimmy, Nick Friedel, ESPN. Put on a lot of mentally tough teams over the course of your career. What is it about this specific team that makes them so resilient, especially in this run that you guys are on?
I just think nobody cares on the team. We're not worried about what anybody thinks. We're so focused in what we do well and who we are as a group that at the end of the day, that's what we fall back on. Make or miss shots, we're going to be who we are. Because we're not worried about anybody else. It's how it's been all year long. That's not going to change. So that's what I think it is. I think it's, I don't give a damn.